Multi-jet fusion, or MJF, delivers low porosity parts with excellent surface quality and the ability to print exceptionally thin walls. MJF also guarantees short lead times. As a powder-based technology, it doesn't require support structures, and users love the level of design freedom it affords them. For these reasons, MJF is a popular pick across industries such as automotive, medical technology, and consumer goods. Let's take a look at how it works. Like laser sintering, MJF is a technology that fuses powder together, but MJF doesn't use a laser to melt the particles. Instead, the powder bed is heated uniformly at the outset. A fusing agent is then jetted where particles need to be selectively molten, and a detailing agent is jetted around the contours to improve part resolution. Lamps pass over the surface of the powder bed, and the jetted material captures and evenly distributes the heat. In this way, the part is built layer by layer. Once the process has concluded, loose powder is removed, and there you have it, the finished part. A benefit of this technology is that parts hot off the printer are already remarkably well finished and smooth. This is due to the use of fine-grained material that allows for ultra-thin layers of 80 microns and leads to parts with high density and low porosity. Ultimately, less post-production is required, which enables faster turnaround. We see MJF used for functional prototypes, lightweight end-use parts, interlocking parts, production tools, spare parts, and more. This makes it a cost-effective alternative to injection molding, coupled with the freedom of design and quick turnaround that injection molding just can't offer. When you start designing for MJF, there are a few key points to keep in mind. 1. The minimal wall thickness is 1 millimeter. By respecting a few extra parameters, it's possible to achieve thinner walls, an especially useful capability when producing hinges, for example. 2. Lattice structures provide sufficient stability when making components with larger, hollow sections. 3. It currently isn't recommended to design parts with flat surfaces that are larger than an A4 format to avoid part deformation. Wrapping up MJF, we can say that this technology is a great go-to if you need parts in a jiffy with high surface quality, even with only minimal post-production.